is my mom's house in Bridgeport, and I made a loud belch right there in front of everybody. But I always say, it's better to belch and bear the shame than squelch a belch and bear the pain. Sometimes I'm thinking about it. I don't want to be different. I wish I was thin. No, I wish everybody else was fat. Then we could all be miserable together.
Yeah. reminds me of how my son called the Empire State Building just before I parachuted down.
We haven't been anymore.
No, no, the Empire State Building in San Francisco.
Oh!
Yes, 400 stories high, 405 to be exact. I was on the very top. Well, the reports from San Fran sent me. Georgia! Georgia, before you jump, tell us how you made your touchdown, the big game. Tell us how you knocked that home back in line. Yes, sir, those were days.
So what happened?
So I jumped back there for a Georgia to jump.
They said I wasn't a regular guy, so I was different. Can I sit down? My name's John.
Oh, I'm John. Come on.
What's your name?
Thank you.